Check one, two. Hey, welcome one, welcome all. All three of us. All four of us. Song list, all you Instagrammers, friends. Facebookers. Oh, there's a request for the girl from Ipanema. Sure, I can do that.
Lovely, Joe Bean.
That tune is reminds me of Ipanema. I don't know why. The girl from Ipanema. I don't know why it reminds me of that song. Ipanema.
Thank you.
somebody waits for me.
Don't be afraid, really pain without the doubt.
Who would have to do that?
So it's
a request for one point. Phil.
We would be happy. We have both and all of these.
World music. This is a left turn. It's what we call a left turn. You guys like Peter Gabriel? I guess that's world music. Kind of frog rock and world music in the whole thing.
I'm
So you guys take every request, because I'd be glad to, you know, do my best to play it.
Elton John.
Oh yeah, okay. I know a lot of Elton.
Okay.
Anything?
Any of them.
Okay. I love Elton John. Okay, I'll give you choices that I know by memory of. Rocket Man or Tiny Dancer or let's see, what else am I like? How about between those two?
I'll say Rocket
Man. Well, I'll do Rocket Man. Let me pull up the lyrics and I don't want to laugh at you. I have it. I took like 6 months off of playing, so I'm, you know what, I know this. I don't need to look at it. I forgot some of the songs I used to be like doing every night. I'm actually glad you said Elton John. Although I love Billy Joel, I prefer Elton John. Yeah. Well, they both do. It's Sir Elton John. I saw him. He probably gets played more than me, but Brendan and I probably do better. Yeah.
Thank you. Great request. Great request. I can't not put all my energy into songs that I really, really like by Hood. Thank you.
And now, something completely different.
Although I will play that for $50. I mean, I've done it many times. Actually, 100 is the bars or minimum. Say 100 bucks and we'll do piano.
No, I'm not even lying.
Because no one wants to do piano, man, 15 times a night. Even though we would do it because it's our job.
I'd rather hear a scene from the Italian restaurant.
But that one's like, that one's actually hard and
sure,
you don't know it, so
really long too.
Less tips.
That's the one with one person pulling with a dollar and be like, oh, here's your deal. Thanks. I worked on that for 100 hours. I do love them. I love them both, really. I'm not even lying. I used to be a jazz Nazi, believe it or not. And that's why I played jazz. I'm probably wrong playing in a jazz club. Let's see. You know, I wrote out a song list. I didn't even look at it. I don't even ever do this. I'm like, I'm going to record tonight. So I wrote a song list. Is that fun? Jump. Let's do. Hope you're feeling all right. Feel like making it. Alright, this one was made famous by the dude that looks like he's contorted when he sings, you know, feeling alright. What's that guy's name? Joe Cocker. Let's see if I can do it. I don't know if I can do the facial contortion, but I'm gonna try. Have you ever seen that? You're probably too young.
No.
It's supposed like Jim Belushi, not, you know, the one that cocaine ever does. Oh my gosh, that's some funny stuff.
Love you all my own. Wait.